Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention for just a moment? We've been passing out these $1 million bills, and on the back is the $1 million question, and it goes like this. If you were to die today, would you go to a place called heaven or go to a place called hell? 9 out of 10 people believe they'd go to heaven because they think that they're good enough. They think they're a good person. If this is you, I can sympathize with you, but if you've ever lied even one time, you've broken the 9th commandment, thou shalt not lie. And if you've ever stolen anything, then you've broken God's commandment, right? Even one time, God would see you as a liar and as a thief. But see, here's the deal. People that break God's commandments don't go to heaven. They go to a place called hell, a place for lawbreakers. But the good news is this, that 2008 years ago, God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. If you will repent, that means to turn away from your sins, and to trust in the Lord Jesus Christ for your salvation, you will be acquitted from everything you've ever done wrong. For God so loved the world, he gave his one and only son, that whosoever will believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. I want you guys to think about what I said. Let your conscience be your guide. You know whether you've broken God's laws or not. God bless you. Thank you.